My name is Khalifa Al-Jaziri and I'm the group managing director of eHome Automation International. I was building a house and I was wondering like how can I make my house more ecological, more like conscious to the energy consumptions of what's happening in this house. And when I looked around me, I couldn't find anything that catered for our market. We're a company based in the UAE. And we work with smart buildings in terms of hardware and software to cater for delivering the building block of smart, or what we call and refer to as digital cities. We control, we monitor, and we report. So there's three layers, and at the cost less than what others charge for control only. There's other differentiators, but I think this is like really a key one to focus on. We have a range of products that can talk to the latest technologies that we have today, and we also have equivalent product that can go and add intelligence to old existing infrastructure. Our current, for example, curtain systems works in dual mode. They can be automated and manually operated by hand. People might ask a question of why it's important to interface with a smartphone. It's very simple, because that's the thing that you spend the majority of your time with. So if a smart building would not interface with that, the closest thing to a human today, why would that be like a smart system? Because you know it's handy. By you moving throughout your space, the mobile knows which space you are in and will swap the interface to that space. So if you talk and say I'm feeling cold, the system knows you are feeling cold while you are in the living room. So adjust the temperature of the living room and not like the bedroom. We started with a piece of paper with nothing on it, to come up with like a range of products which create an ecosystem for smart buildings. So really we faced problems with talents and know-how in the region.